real, pal. You're just another dream. I'm a dream. You're a dream. The weirdo in the diving suit is a dream. And the girl made of smiles and sunshine is definitely a dream. But I'm pretty sure I'm dreaming this. But maybe you're a really confused dream. What am I, a shrink? All I know is I'm going with the smart guys. And they say that's the guy doing the dreaming. Right there.
I don't know what that means.
It means we keep him happy. No sudden falls. We make sure he has his clothes on when he goes out in public. No chases where the monster is nipping at his heels and he runs like crazy, but his legs don't seem to get him anywhere. None of that. Because if he wakes up in a cold sweat... Yeah, precisely. So we wait till he wants to move on. Keep things nice and calm.
Hey, something's happening here.
Yeah? What's that?
What? Can't you hear that?
Oh, God, help us. It's an alarm clock. Oh, it's you, isn't it? Please, man, I got a wife and kids. Please don't wait.
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
Thank you. Those geezers had quite a production going on. Ooh, you know what, Al? If we make it through this alive, I'm gonna start representing them. Yep, sell this stuff online, maybe get a reality show going, release a new single.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us a way out of here, okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this stuff.
The door was barred from the other side. I'd have to find another way.